What the fuck was that?
I sneezed.
Do you have the virus? You know what's going on?
I just sneezed, like...
Ah, fuck!
He just can't handle working out with me. He's just not good enough. He's what they call weak.
Am I intimidated by him? No, not at all. I just really don't want to work out.
You can't even do a pull-up?
No.
One. You can't do one pull-up.
No, I can't do one pull-up.
This is why you don't get any girls.
I'm out. Fuck this.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the store.
You know, he's just scared of my big muscles.
I can't deal with this guy. He literally does this all the time. He always just bothers me until I do something he wants and I...
Yeah, I went to the store because I wanted to get away from him. But I remember that's where all the germs are. No, I wouldn't say that I'm a germaphobe, but I just don't really like germs. I thought I was just gonna take a trip, like maybe pick up some hand sanitizer or toilet paper. But no, it was all gone. It was all gone. But, like, toilet paper, I don't even understand why that's gone. That's just doesn't make sense to me. I just know I needed to get out of the house for, like, a little bit.
What are you doing? I'm working out.
He's just pissing me off so much.